Hello, and welcome to today's video, where I will be opening a Streets of New Capenna pre-release kit. I have here a broker's kit, which is green, white, blue. Previously, I had opened a riveteer's kit and built a green, red, black deck. So if you're interested in that, I'll link the video below. In this video, I will be unboxing and showing each of the cards in this kit. And in the next video, I will be building the actual deck. So, let's get started. Did you read the fine print? Oh, neat. The art inside this one is some kind of a nice courtyard with the broker's symbol on it. So here we have our seated pack. And our rare, undercover operative, 2 blue, for a 00, creature, shapeshifter, rogue, rare. You may have undercover operative enter the battlefield as a copy of any creature on the battlefield, except it enters with a shield counter on it if you control that creature. And our promo, All-Seeing Arbiter, 4 blue, for a 5/4, creature, avatar, mythic rare, flying. Whenever All-Seeing Arbiter enters the battlefield or attacks, draw 2 cards, then discard a card. Whenever you discard a card, target creature an opponent controls gets -X/-0 until your next turn, where X is the number of different mana values among cards in your graveyard. Topiary Stomper. 1 green, for a 4/4 creature, plant, dinosaur, rare. Vigilance. When Topiary Stomper enters the battlefield, search your library for a basic land card, put it onto the battlefield tapped, then shuffle. Topiary Stomper can't attack or block unless you control 7 or more lands. Widespread Thieving. 2 red, enchantment, rare. Hideaway 5. Whenever you cast a multicolored spell, create a treasure token. Then you may pay white, blue, black, red, green. If you do, you may play the exiled card without paying its mana cost. Jaxus, the troublemaker. 3, red, 2-3. Legendary creature, human warrior, rare. Red, tap, discard a card. Create a token that's a copy of another target creature you control. It gains haste, and when this creature dies, draw a card. Sacrifice it at the beginning of the next end step. Activate only as a sorcery. Blitz, 1 red. Oh, nice. So we got the Broker's Demon, Falco Spara, Pact Weaver, 1 green, white, blue, for a 3-3 legendary creature, bird, demon, mythic rare. Flying, trample, Falco Spara, Pact Weaver enters the battlefield with a shield counter on it. You may look at the top card of your library at any time. You may cast spells from the top of your library by removing a counter from a creature you control, in addition to paying their other costs. We are on to our final pack. Oh, and another topiary stomper. And there we have it. If you would like to see me go through and analyze these cards and build out the sealed pool, please stick around for the next video, and that's what we'll be doing there. Otherwise, if you were here to see just the unboxing, opening the packs and looking at each of the cards, then I hope you enjoyed this video. I will make sure that I link to the next video in the end card here so you can follow on through if you would like. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day.